So today was my first day starting kind of like dance training. I can dance, very good at it. I don't normally do routines and train on a regular basis, and I wanted to incorporate that more into my schedule. A lot of things are progressing, and I have to progress my skills in order to keep up and become valuable. So, man, I just got to greatly appreciate Dash Digital and the family that's involved with Dash, because they're giving me so many outlets to become a better artist, and I'm very deeply touched by what's happening. So this is definitely a now or never decade for me. So it's just a blessing to have the tools that I need to get there. Yes, I want to spend more time becoming more me. Like, you really got that resonating in my mind, like how to become more me, because that's spirituality, like that's being in touch with my deeper side. So I'm an artist.
Another step that I could do for you is, since you're so about time, here's another like level, time and energy and allotting where you're going to put your energy.
That one, and then it goes up. Yeah, that. Okay. I like that sound. Yeah.
So how does that part go? The drums come in.
No one was there. Show me the light.
I like this drum pad, drum machine that they put from Logic. It actually sounds really good, but I want that.
And I'm tasted dirty. Took the light from the shadows.
I'll see you tomorrow.
Show me the light.
Appreciate it, dog. That was some hard work. I mean, it was a lot of work, but you know what? It's gonna be worth it in the end. Getting my mind stretched a lot more and getting pushed, so that's good. Anthony is killing it. Our goal is to take what Bruno Mars did to the 90s music and add that same element to 80s music. So it's almost poppy, but at the same time, it's got a fusion of synthwave and 80s inspired music. Coach, I'm gonna get it all situated. I mean, I forgot the family went out of town this week. So I just wrapped up dance rehearsals. I had an early morning workout that I did at the house. My personal trainer is out of town, so I'm having to train myself, which is no problem. I'm used to doing it anyways. I had to solve an issue because the company I work with has dance rehearsals, and that venue was not open today, so I had to switch out the venues, and now I am here at Dash Digital, about to work with Beat Bayou, which is ran by my buddy Anthony. We are working on my song, as you heard from last, I think it was yesterday, we posted a little video about it, so we're back at it now, and we're trying to finish the structure, and we're making something epic, so back in the studio I go. Come on, man. Gotta get a little footage, gotta make sure y'all was here. What are you doing?
Reliving my childhood.
There you go, that was a long time ago. All right, so I just arrived to Decatur. I'm actually here for a meeting with a client. Like I said earlier, we're at something called the Color Wheel. It's gonna be where the actual event's gonna take place in a few weeks. So I'm just waiting for the client and we'll get to talking.
Yeah, this is pre-function.
Is this a pre-function area? Okay. What do y'all wanna do now?
She's gonna come.
Okay. We should be able to fit through that. Okay. All right, just wrapped up the meeting, and I'm about to go and head to the next one. I actually got an hour and some change to kill until the next meeting, but it actually might take that amount of time to get there because I'm going to be heading there during prime traffic hour.
Well, I'm okay to read. I brought a book with me, so I'm trying to make that something I do more often. I just do it,
but my new team has wanted me to start doing the log since I'm so active with so many different things, so. Yeah. So I'm just filming a little bit of it, then that'll be enough.
That's it. Like, if there's anything else that we think of, I'm just shoot, call, or text.
Yeah, that's fine. Yeah, I'm available. Just whenever you need to reach out, I'll be ready.
Okay.
Awesome.
Okay.
Good
awesome.
Seeing y'all.
Thank
here you go.
Thank you so much.
All right. You excited? I know you are. You're always excited.
Yeah.
So today's a big day. I'm about to go and head to Atlanta, Georgia to the Mercedes-Benz Stadium because we're doing something called the Maccabi Games, where a bunch of Jewish kids get together at the stadium and we entertain them. We MC, we dance, we do a lot of different stuff. So I'm gonna be rocking my brand as I go out there and then change up to something a little spicy when we get on stage. So head up to Atlanta right now. Here we go. All right, man, after driving around in circles for like 25 minutes, I finally found the entrance. Security was pretty tough, but I finally arrived to the event, man, so I'm about to go change up, go meet my crew, and get ready to get on stage, man. So we at the Mercedes-Benz for the Maccabi game, and about to do our thing. Noise.
And vocal, hey. Yeah, hey, yeah, hey, yeah.
How many space? No, two. Another one?
Good to see ya.
Check, check, one. Yeah.
All my international athletes, make some noise out there.
So we just wrapped up entertaining thousands of kids and we killed it as usual. We're tired as hell, but we did our thing, right, DJ?
Oh, it was unbelievable. 3,000 kids, Esteban and Daniel just jumped around like crazy, man. And
great music selection from this guy right here.
And we had a lot of fun.
All right,
we'll see you this season.
Let's
go. We're really warmed up.
Hey, let's get it. Listen here,
you're already wearing my clothes.
Yes. All right. So.
Mad props, though. It does look good on him. Have y'all seen this before? Good morning. The time is now, what is it, almost 10 a.m. I slept in a little bit from the event, from Mercedes-Benz. Man, that event took everything. I had a meeting, didn't take that many kids, but I am about to go have a meeting with Claudia, who is that special someone that I want to join the team. She is just special overall, man. I call her Butterfly. She just brings a lot of joy. Her energy is just totally different, but I would like for her to join my team on some things, so we are going to have a meeting about it and catch up, and hopefully everything goes well.
How you doing? Okay. Only like 10 seconds. Okay. Is it filming? Yeah, it is. All right. 10 seconds. Yeah. This is great, though. This feels good.
Alright, so I'm sitting here at Starbucks having a lovely meeting with Butterfly, and while we are sitting there talking, this happens. So if you take a look around, the sprinklers got started, and this is exactly where we were sitting at, right now, covered up in water. Starbucks, you gotta do a little better with some of the ways you design stuff. There's like a fucking waterfall happening right now. So this week was quite eventful, wouldn't you agree? There were a lot of events that took place. There was a lot of focus and concentration that was needed. I also implemented a lot of new things. So the dance routines and the training is something I don't do often. I am naturally a good dancer, but I know that with the variety of things that I'm building, I have to take my skills to the next level. And I find it very important that I have to use my free time to be training in order to be prepared for all of the opportunities that I'm trying to make happen. I found it very interesting that when we did the Maccabi Games, which was a lot of kids that we had to entertain, because of the fact that I had my mind kind of set on routines and regimens and just being prepared and calm, when I went on stage, there was not a slight bit of nervousness. That's never happened before. Normally I get some sort of a bug that'll kind of shake up my stomach, but it didn't happen this time. And I think it was because of the new mentality of daily practices, daily regimens that makes me prepared to be an artist at any point in time. So that was very interesting to be in the mindset that no matter what or no matter what happens, I am prepared to deal with the opportunity that is at hand. The other thing that I found important this week was knowing that it's time to build your team. I've always had a select few people that I work with on a consistent basis, but I am starting to realize that what I want to accomplish is a lot bigger than a few people. I don't want to sound arrogant, but I need an empire. And in order to run the empire, you have to go out and find people who are like-minded. You got to be comfortable designating those tasks. And my team grew double fold this week, and I had to make sure that the energy that they were giving off sat right with my stomach, because I always trust my gut feeling. And so I had to go through a variety of different people and talk to a lot of different people to find the right people to add on to my team. So I find that very important. When you're trying to build something, you can't rely on yourself and one other person. That'll only get you so far after a while. You have to feel comfortable having a team in order to compete with a world of businesses and brands and very serious entrepreneurs. So this week was about expansion. This week was about sticking to routines, regimens, and always sharpening the knife, always being prepared to, you know, have to get out there and do what you do best. So a very exciting week. The Maccabi Games was just a fantastic event. It took a lot of energy. It was great being with my boy Danny Boy, Daniel Espew, who is the CEO of Espute Productions. We don't always get the chance to be on stage together. Typically, I'm doing my events, he's doing his events, but it's always a pleasure to be on stage with him, man. We go way back, and the energy was just smooth. And of course, I had my manager there, and you know, my DJ, Paul Galliano, and another monster. You know, it was just a fantastic event. So next week's gonna be an exciting week. The the scheduled events are coming back, and I feel that as long as I'm trying to continuously change my perspective and adjust my thinking so that I'm expanding, and as long as I'm sharpening my knife and my skills, I'll always be making steps towards being a better artist. And eventually, this thing that you see here, this brand, is going to be something very big. I have strong confidence in it. So appreciate you guys watching the vlog. Please like and subscribe to the channel. I'm going to keep this thing going. I do have someone who is helping me out with the YouTube, so that's exciting as well. So thank you very much, Connor, for joining the team and helping me manage the YouTube brand, the YouTube account, and I got a lot of new things coming your way. So I'll talk to you guys later.